These are the faces of Watergate, the key figures in America's worst political scandal. I'm Dennis Daly. Back in a moment. Alexander Haig may be best remembered for saying, "I am in charge here," the day President Reagan was shot, but he was President Nixon's White House chief of staff. Many credit him with actually running the White House while Nixon was busy worrying about Watergate. I'm Dennis Daly.